Here I'm going to show you how I went ahead and toned down a very red piece so I could stain it light and not have it turn pink. I used green. Here I'm using Fusion's Eucalyptus. You can use any light green you want. I went ahead and made a watered down mixture, about 50-50 paint and water. I went ahead and applied it with my paintbrush as you see, and then I wipe it back with a paper towel. Then I go in with my stains and it's beautiful in the end.